Hello and welcome back to your news. Now, a suspect who had attacked an army soldier attached to the Bogaswawa army camp in Vaunia and stole his official firearm has been arrested. The suspect is an army deserter who was attached to the Bogaswawa army camp.
The attack had been carried out on an army soldier who was returning to the camp after a night shift at the guard post of the Bogaswawa army camp in Vaunia. The attack had been carried out between 4 and 4:15 this morning. The suspect had stolen the official T-56 firearm and two magazines which were in the possession of the army soldier. The injured soldier had initially been admitted to the Vaunia hospital and had later been transferred to the army hospital in Anuradhapura for further treatment. Following the incident, intelligence officials and military police had launched an investigation into the incident based on a directive by the army commander. Media spokesperson of the army, Brigadier Chandana Vikramasinghe, said the stolen T-56 firearm had been found from an abandoned house in Kakirawa. The army spokesperson said the suspect is an army deserter who had served at the Bogaswawa army camp.